This video will walk you through how to create a new account with dynamic forms so you may sign the CCAP student agreement form. Let's get started. You have received an email from doNotReply@swccd.edu, providing the link to access dynamic forms. Please click the blue link. Click here to complete your section of the form. Note, if you do not receive the email in your inbox, please check your junk and/or spam folders. You will see a login box on the new screen. Please create an account by clicking on the Create New Account link. Complete all of the fields under Create Account page. First, choose a username. The username must be 8 characters long and contain at least one letter. The password must be at least 8 characters long and must contain each of the following: uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters such as the at symbol, the ampersand symbol, or the dollar sign symbol. Proceed with entering your first name and then your last name. Next, enter your email address and confirm your email address in the box below. Lastly, you will select a secret question from the drop-down menu provided. Enter an answer to the secret question you selected below. Provide a hint to your secret question answer in the next box. Now click on Create Account. The next screen will ask you to verify your email address. Please visit the blue link, Confirm Email, provided in the email to confirm your email address and activate your account. Note, if you do not receive the confirmation email in your inbox, please check your junk and/or spam folders. Once your account has been activated, you can now log in to Dynamic Forms. Log in by entering your username and password you've previously created. For additional security purposes, you will be asked to answer your secret question. If you are experiencing trouble answering your secret question, click on Having Trouble with Your Security Question under the box provided to answer your question. On the next screen, you may add your cell phone number as an added level of security. If you wish to skip this for now, click on the Not Now button. The first page will give a brief overview of the dual enrollment program through CCAP, listing the benefits and requirements. Once you've read the page thoroughly, click Next. The next page lists the policies to both students and parents for a successful college experience. As the parent or guardian, select the appropriate box. I, parent, certify that I have read, understand, and agree to the above policies and requirements. Then click Next. This next page will show the submitted form from the student. Scroll down the page to find parent/legal guardian certification and signature section. Read the section thoroughly and click the highlighted box to provide your signature. A new box will appear, Sign Electronically. Read the disclosure/consent and continue to sign electronically by entering your name exactly as it appears below. Click on Sign Electronically button to submit your signature. Lastly, click on the Submit Form button at the bottom of the page. You have now completed your portion of the CCAP student agreement form for the student. At this time, the student will receive an email informing them the parent/guardian section is complete. Please note, due to FERPA regulations, we are unable to provide parents with specific information regarding your son or daughter's account without prior written consent from the student. If you encountered any challenges or have any questions, please email outreach@swccd.edu or join our virtual lobby where you can chat or video chat with us by visiting www.swccd.edu/outreach. Thank you for your time, and we welcome you to the Southwestern College family.